Stress might be on my brain, but me still burn it up on my